Luc en Veronica zijn op de radio.
Ja, dat is goed.
Oké. This week I met a girl named Alice, and she's a wonderful girl, but she never knows anything about astrology, maybe in another life, but that means that most of the Alice Bailey books might be propaganda. It doesn't mean that it's all wrong, but be careful and question everything. And now the candle is burning for France. So again, from Kashmir, India, straight to France, nothing with the mail understand. Calendar, it's today, the day of my girlfriend in the seal in the cosmic cross, but also the day of King Philip, Bartewever, and Queen Matilda. So, red earth, and the candle is burning for France. And I wish you all the best. Keep the faith, and Michael is going to survive because I don't believe he ever died, Michael Jackson. Sometimes they fake deaths.